Well, one good fact is she was in Freudian analysis 4 days a week for 40 years with like the top Freudian people in New York, like students of Freud and Jung. She said that her parents were really judgmental and favored her older brother and her sister, even though she was smarter than them, but they always kind of put her down. And she had all these neuroses. She couldn't stand to be alone. I mean, literally, could not be alone, ever. And she was totally afraid of everything.
Hello over there.
Greg.
Greg?
Yes?